Hello friends, in this video we are going to see gate problem from the topic boundary layer. Let's start. As per the given question in gate 2020 latest paper civil engineering set 2, question number 24 for 1 mark. Velocity distribution in a boundary layer is given by u by u infinity is equal to sine pi by 2 into y by del, where u is the velocity at vertical coordinate y, u infinity is the free stream velocity, and del is the boundary layer thickness. The value of u infinity and del are 0.3 meter per second and 1.0 meter respectively. The velocity gradient dou u by dou y in second inverse round to two decimal places at y equal to 0 is. We have to find the value of dou u by dou y at y equal to 0. So first of all, we'll write down the given data. So the equation is given here. U by u infinity equal to sine pi by 2 into y by del, given u by u infinity equal to sine pi by 2 into y by del, and u infinity value is also given 0.3 meter per second and boundary layer thickness del is equal to 1.0 meter. So from this equation, first of all we can find out u is equal to u infinity into sine pi by 2 y by del, right? So up to this point it is the given data written here. Now we are starting the solution here. So u is equal to u infinity sine pi by 2 y by del, and dou u by dou y, dou u by dou y is equal to dou by dou y of u, that is your complete term, u infinity sine pi by 2 into y by del, bracket close. So u infinity is here, constant value is given. Dou dou y of sine theta will be your cos theta. So cos pi by 2 into y by del into the coefficient of y, that is pi by 2 del. Now another condition is that at y equal to 0, correct? So dou u by dou y at y equal to 0, if you put y equal to 0, correct? So cos 0 is your 1. So dou u by dou y will be equal to, putting the value of u infinity 0.3, correct? And cos theta, y is 0, so cos 0 is 1 into pi by 2 into del, that is 1. So 0.3 into 1 into pi by 2 will be equal to your 0.4712. This is the final answer, okay? So it is 0.4712, okay? Thank you.